Last spring, we showcased Crittenden Middle School as one of 5 national finalists competing for a Taking Root Across America grant funded by Troy Bilt. The school's green space project was initiated and inspired by art teacher Jeannie Hush. The project pulled together the combined efforts of the City of Newport News, Newport News Public Schools, the Newport News Green Foundation, and Christopher Newport University to help clean up, beautify, and transform Crittenden's courtyard into a masterpiece of recycled artwork, sustainability, and natural beauty. On May 25th, the competition ended and the votes were counted. Now it's time for a review. After all the votes were tallied from across the nation, Crittenden Middle School won the second place prize for Troy Bilt's Taking Root Across America grants competition. Troy Bilt representatives presented the school and Newport News Public Works Recycling with an assortment of Troy Bilt garden tools as well as a check for $8,000. The tools and grant money are excellent resources for maintaining Crittenden's 2 large courtyards and completing their much-needed makeover. School division staff, including Superintendent Dr. Ashby Kilgore, along with Newport News city officials and members of the Newport News Green Foundation, shared in the occasion. They also gave the Troy Bilt reps a look at the current conditions of the school's courtyards, as well as an overview of the plans for beautification and future outdoor classroom use. With gratitude, they expressed how the grant will continue to cultivate a creative learning environment for our students.